Hunger Games, Ballad of Songbirds and Snakes. Not perfect, but you know what? I'ma take it. It's apparently an origin story on President Snow, which I don't know if anybody was asking for. In the shorts I did about this movie, there were people hating on this movie in the comments, and I can't say I understand why. The Hunger Games movies that we got, I enjoyed a lot, and this is another one. Maybe the book isn't as good as the others, I don't know, I haven't read the books either. But I like this world, I like its aesthetic, I like its history. As long as they have a story that weaves all those things together into something cohesive, then it's worth it, I think. Theaters, November 17th? Sounds good to me.